Hey everyone, today we will learn how to do Mayurasana and Padam Mayuri, which are the variation of the same posture. One is a bit easier, one is a bit difficult. And peacock is such a beautiful bird. When you see it, you just got hypnotized and you don't want to move your eyes from the bird. That's how the posture is. Let's have a look. First you come into the Padmasana, and then when you bend yourself forward, try to lift your lower body, your knees, your legs up using your arms and fingers and a bit of core strength. After some practice, you will be able to make the balance. Just lift the knee above the ground. This is the Padam Mayuri, a female peacock. After some practice, you will be able to change the position of your fingers. Just you can see in a video. And in a later advanced stage, you will be able to straighten your legs. This is a Mayurasana, a peacock posture. This is good for heart and liver, because one elbow is pressing your heart, one elbow is pressing your liver. So this is good for blood circulation, good for cardiovascular system, and good for digestion system. So find a good master around you and start practicing Mayurasana. And it will be very important to change your lifestyle. It will be very important to release your stress, and this will play an important role to bring the glow and the beauty on your face. Thank you.